Hello guys, how's it going? And welcome back to Fortnite Battle Royale. As usual, we're dropping in the solo squads. And hopefully, we can have Victory Royale. And also, maybe one day coming out. Shopping carts? As nine, really? I mean, that's just the most bizarre item I've ever heard of. Coming out of Fortnite, you know? It's just so bizarre to have some, like, shopping cart added in the game. You know? Okay. Well, we should be on starting here very soon. Come on, you can't build forever, man. I can't shoot forever, obviously, armor. So where am I dropping today? Definitely not anywhere near where we just came in from, obviously. Guys, here we go. Pleasant Park, let's go. Maybe we get to fight him. I don't know. I think it's kind of tired of sitting back and doing nothing. You know, my strategy gets the point of survival, you know? Nah. There's a submarine here. They're good. There we go. Nothing in here. Cheap. So cheap. We are gonna get what's over here though, if there's anything at all to be had. I usually like the tactical submachine gun for its damage potential, but, you know, just everything else about it, I just don't like, you know. It expends too many bullets all at once, too much spread on it. As they're making it as one at a time. Oh, LG. Oh, yes. That sounds so close. That's what bothers me right now. Okay, now hopefully nobody comes over here and finds me. Just wait here until, you know, passive aggressive. Unless you know for sure you're gonna take out the entire group. Which, yeah, you can go out. You can go alone. But then, you see passive aggressive. Always best tactic. Most of the time. Waiting, waiting, and waiting on here. Not to worry. Okay, I may be walking into a war zone after. Yeah. Hey, somebody shoot the dog. Seen this video, yeah, people will probably want to check dogs now, right? I mean, I can't be the only one that follows this. That's a great strategy, you know? I can't be the only one. Who's building? Good questions need to be asked. Good questions like that. See it. Right. Barrack position I thought. Okay, zone, you can come up to me now. I'm ready to face the music. What are they doing? Oops, I tell you, right? Good. One more match. I did not expect people to I did not expect people to actually hang back like that, you know? Hang back so far into the zone that they would be willing to take the damage, you know? I didn't expect that to happen. I did not expect anybody to be that crazy. It's mind-boggling. Oh yeah, we're gonna take this tire shed down right here. It's glorious! This one now, this one. This one I wanna take down. Okay. So what tire spot am I landing at today? Right now. Actually, a 1 on a 5 doesn't harm. You heard me. A 1 on a 5. And one of the best places is Pleasant Park for that. Chest. Is there one here too? No. Oh, I like it. Gotta check upstairs first. Everything. Hoping nobody's coming from over here. Do we get what we need? Let's not look for the fights. Usually me and getting the fight doesn't work out, especially even a mobile, but you never know what can happen. There's no now. Rock and roll. Oh, fight over there. One more. Okay, and we're done. Yeah, there's a lot of that. It's been, I feel like it's been a while. It's been multiple matches and one video, right? And we're still what depending on where everybody is. But for me, I feel like Tilted Towers. That's a legendary handgun, really. Probably decide to bring it down. Dun dun dun. If all the structures like stay, then we can see how high we were able to put them, you know? Anyways, to the towers. Let's go. I want to aim for my favorite clock tower. Because if there's a sniper up there, I can stand there and snipe down a bunch of fools. Dare to face off. Dare to try and run out of the open. I jump on my words. Yes! Oh, somebody's already got it. Yeah. Not to worry. I have a spot right here. No chest though. But that was slightly depressing. Yes, madam. Okay. Let's cover here. Yes. Oh, that is a big gun now. Do not mess with your daddy when he has a big gun. That's enough today. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you later. Peace.